Well, that did not go at all like he thought it would. Turns out it's a lot scarier in there than you'd think. And our hero would like to take a break from the screen for a little while. But of course, in a classically tragic fashion, our stupid hero had long ago decided to make his living through the screen. So no matter how badly he would like to shut it off, he had to go to work. So he was back again, staring at the screen. That may have been a foolish decision.